Dealer Dud Time, Melissa here to check out a kitchen system that it says it's an all-in-one kind of system.
Yes, it's the Ninja Mega
Kitchen System. Okay.
Mega.
Okay.
It's about $220.
Okay.
So we're wanting this thing to work, right?
More than a blender.
It's supposed to crush, blend, puree, everything. First, let's just start with some ice.
Okay.
Y'all, this is going to be loud, so forgive me for
that.
Okay, we're crushing ice.
Like a little snow globe in there.
Awesome. Okay. So then
it has a lot
of nice little safety things on it. So here we go. It's like we're making snow with Van Denton.
It's like a Van Denton snow machine.
Okay, so ice is crushed. Check.
Okay.
It does that.
Okay, I was ready to not be impressed.
No,
but that
it does that.
Okay.
Okay, now, this is a single serve smoothie cup. So inside
so
I have
the big one.
Yeah,
you do, okay.
Single serve. You can take it and go. It's got a little lid. You just pop on it. But will it actually do it? So I've got some milk in here, some frozen strawberries, pineapple, blueberries.
Inside.
And it's got a blade right there on the top that you screw this in. So here we go.
And you're going to make the smoothie, and you got
the
frozen stuff.
Are you ready? Loud.
I'm ready.
Okay, there it goes. Oh, there it goes, baby. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, what was that? Like 10, 15 seconds?
Is it something?
I could probably do it a little longer, but you know, we're on live TV.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think? So then you would take this off.
And then you put the top on.
And then
there.
Just put the little top right there and take
the
and
Ninja
go.
Top one.
Yeah, Ninja Top. What do you
think?
Okay, how's it puree?
That's not
blend,
bad.
Blend, smooth.
That's all smoothie.
I think it's great. There you
I'm
go.
Getting more and more impressed with
Enjoy
this thing.
Your
it
breakfast.
Really, you know,
Done.
A lot of them take a long time, and that
okay.
would really seem to.
Okay. Food processor. To me, this is the ultimate test because I have a nice food processor at home.
And we're doing a little salsa
here. We're going to make a little salsa. So we've got tomatoes, red onions, and some cilantro. Of course, you could add lots of other fun things.
You can have a lot
here.
Of cilantro. You can't have too much cilantro.
Right.
My friend Marcus
right.
says that. I believe him.
Okay. Yeah. Then we've got our fancy top.
Okay.
So we have filled this thing up.
Yeah.
So,
okay.
So our
and this
fancy
is just
going to
be instant salsa out of here.
Well, we're hoping. Okay. Again, these are all very nice safety measures that
down.
Help you. Okay. Here we go. Are you ready?
So this is going to be.
I'm salsa. Just going to pulse.
You just going to pulse. Oh, you're doing the quickies pulse.
Yeah. Do I need a little more? What do you think? Okay. Let's just.
Well,
check.
You got a little bit of tomato.
Let's
left.
Check on our.
One more
pulse.
Time. Come on. Hit it one more time.
Oh yeah, it needs one more.
Come on.
See,
baby.
That's
hit
the thing.
Time. Come on.
Okay. Here we go. Pulse. Okay, let's try.
I have to say, from a mechanical standpoint, this thing has really got a,
it is
like
so
a lot of power.
Easy to use. That's what I am loving.
Okay.
Because that's the whole point. If you're going to spend money on these fancy things, they better make your life easier.
Fancy schmancy.
Okay. Here we go.
Look at this thing.
Okay. Oh, it smells good, doesn't it?
It actually does.
So how do we think? How did it chop even? What do you think?
It did.
It
that
did.
Would make a nice
Look
little
at
cilantro
that.
Kind of thing.
Piece of cake. Can everybody see?
You know.
Yes, it
I'm
did a
impressed.
Nice job with the tomatoes. It didn't like completely
pulverize
them.
It's got enough power. It's going through the ice.
Right.
It does the smoothie quickly. It does this.
And
too.
A nice little thing. $220. So this is a high-end gift. But I'm going to say the Ninja Mega Kitchen System's a deal.
The Ninja Mega.
Mega is very important in
okay.
that. Yes. It's on for sale at ninjakitchen.com or amazon.com.
Not bad.
Deal.
Not bad.
A holiday deal.
I'm surprised.
Yes.
Neat stuff.
Thanks.
Hey, maybe it's not